Wow, überall Flugzeuge. Ich sage überall Flugzeuge, wo man sich verbindet. Ja, aber unsere Parkplätze sind belegt. Ups. Ach, guck mal, ins Cockpit direkt einsteigen, ist auch gut. Also Ground Surface, GPU Connect, Batterie. Zack. So, Flugplan runterladen, Remarks anpassen. Abgeschickt. Ganz schön was los hier. Neben mir die Sky, das ist der Daniel. Und da die Austrian, das ist der Joran. Also wir haben Delivery, natürlich macht er keinen PDC, aber hier 1-to-1-Decimal-2. Schon mal reinlauschen. Und gibt's auch einen Ground? Nee.
Delivery, Daniel
Es gibt
T71 to
ein
radio check. Sorry for the radio issue.
70 Mark Juliet.
Deiner D,
Number
very good.
3.
Dann
Daniel T712, read your
NAV.
flag.
Visual 52, 70712, thank you.
Sir, Dime marker 778, traffic clear.
Go ahead.
Dime marker 778, clear to your destination. I am Kilo 1 Mike on the departure. And it's Kilo Echo 1 Mike. And Mike 750, flight 100. Climb and maintain 5000. Departure frequency 125.1. Squawk 6210. And climb and maintain 5000.
Okay, to destination via Kilo 1 Mike departure. Climb 4000 feet. Squawk 6212. And departure frequency 125.
Squawk for Skymark 718. 6212
Squawk for
Skymark
718.
Sultan Delivery, Dynasty
540, radio check. And Skymark 778, rebase correct contention control 18218.
Great news, Captain. Your tow's coming.
Squawk 6211.
All right, looks like the doors and hatches are closed and we're ready to connect.
Also wir müssen noch tanken. Was haben wir gesagt? Wir brauchen 8,6 Tonnen. 4 Uhr anfordern, jetzt können wir hier weitermachen. Payload. Da rein. Zero Fuel Weight 58,4, das stimmt, ja. Das ist der Joran. Und Alternate Fuel nach Osaka 1,5 und 1,1 gibt 2,6 Tonnen. Cost Index 65, Level 350, Wind 271. 118 und Ether Deviation 10 Grad plus ordentlicher Jetstream. Und Takeoff Weight sollte sein 66,8, das heißt, das stimmt noch nicht so hier, weil wir noch tanken. Ich mache nur ein bisschen, ich mache kein D-Rating, nur für ein Climb. Ich kenne den Platz nicht gut genug. Die Speeds stimmen noch nicht, weil wir ja auf den Fuel warten. Dann kann ich jetzt die Clearance holen, während wir auf die Betankung warten. Was sind wir hier? Dynasty 143, Flight Level 350. Und wir erwarten. Wir könnten das ATIS angucken. 1274. Nein, ich kann es ja runterladen. Ist einfacher. Also Request ATIS, stop, zack. Also Information Kilo ILS Runway 10 in use, 100 degrees 6 knots, la la la, Visibility good, Cloud View, Unbroken 6000, 15 degrees, QNH 1020. Departure Frequency 125.1, also 1020. Dann mal den rufen, den Kollegen. Was haben wir gesagt? Wir kriegen Kilo Echo One Mic Departure wahrscheinlich. Ja. Delivery Low Delta. Dynasty 143 stand at the terminal, we are ready for startup and clearance.
Dynasty 143, mature, stand up and clearance.
Dynasty 143.
Dynasty 143 clear to destination via Kilo 1 mic departure. Kilo Echo 1 mic. And mic 750. Flight pursuit. Tide M 10-5000. Departure frequency 125601. Squawk 6213.
Okay, Dynasty 143 is cleared destination via Kilo Echo 1 Mike departure. Climb 5000 feet, departure frequency 125.1 and squawk 6213.
Dynasty 153, rebase correct conditions and turn 118.1 for pushback. Good day.
1181, thank you, Dynasty 143.
Delivery only for 546, good evening.
So, hier ist der Tower, da kommt auch eine All-Nippon schon, cool. Und Squawk, man gesagt, 6213.
Cathay 116, contact Songshan Ground 121.9.
Contact Songshan Ground 121.9.
So, haben wir fertig getankt. Gucken wir gleich, Kilo Echo 1 Mic. Wo ist denn der? Kilo Echo 1 Mic. After leaving 4000, depart via Sierra Golf 100 bearing to Sitze. Ja. After leaving 4000 feet and passing Sitze, direct Lima Uniform, track Lima Uniform 057 bearing to Robin and join Romeo 583 to Kikit. Dann direct to Molka. Okay. Haben wir das drin im FMC? Mal schauen. Kilo Echo 1 Mic. Zack. Sitze 4000 Lima 4, Robin, bla bla bla. Waypoints, Kikit und Molka. Passt, ja. Wie geht's unserem Fuel? Fuel ist fertig. Cool. Dann können wir jetzt die Speeds machen. Takeoff CG 21,3%. Ich gehe nochmal lieber 1 zurück hier. Performance, so, das stimmt jetzt. N1 Limit stimmt. Takeoff. Nochmal eingeben. 21,3% war es, glaube ich, ne? Oder?
Dann ist ja. C314, Runway 10, Wind 100 degrees at 6 knots.
149, V2.
Wind copy, clear for takeoff, dann C314.
Ich kopp jetzt einen WhatsApp-Anruf, den wollen wir gar nicht. Ich rufe zurück. Auf WhatsApp beeil dich.
Japan Air 7301, Songshan Tower.
Tower Low, Dynasty 143, ready for start and pushback.
Dynasty 143, contact Songshan Ground 121.9.
121.9.
Dynasty 214, passing 500.
Dynasty 314, contact Taipei, approach 125.1, good day.
125.1, Dynasty 314, thank you, have a good day.
Ob du scheiß Telefon, okay, jetzt mach.
Ready for push and start.
Austrian 7 Lima, Juliet, contact Songshan Gong, 121.9.
1219R, Austrian 7 Lima, Juliet.
Dann lassen wir dem Joram Vortritt. Während ich hier noch letzte Vorbereitungen abschließe. Oder? Mal gucken, was sich meldet.
Prime, good evening, Austrian 71 Juliet, ready for push and start.
Station calling, say again your call sign.
Austrian 7 Lima Juliet. At gate 7.
Also 096 is the course. Ground, good evening, Dynasty 143, ready for pushback. Stand by for pushback. Hauptsache mal den Fuß in die Tür reinkriegen. Transponder noch anschalten.
Only 546, the gas pushback.
Also, wir machen hier, sind irgendwo hier, Pushback, wahrscheinlich facing west und dann über Whiskey und dann hier zum Holding Point Runway 10. Es gibt noch hier eine genauere Karte.
Confirm Pushback Runway 10.
On 546, stand by for push and start.
Let's stand in by.
Wir sind auf Stand 10. Ja. Parkplatz Nummer 10 stehen wir. Auch der Skymark ist noch am Warten. Weil da hinten die Cassie einen Pushback macht, deswegen darf kein anderer. Was soll denn das? Ist doch genügend Platz. Ah, wieder mal überforderter ATC.
Very good evening. Skymark 778 on Stand 11. Request time push.
Skymark 778, so on the ground. Stand by for push and start.
Ja. Jetzt wird die Schlange lange, die Schlange wird langsam länger. Leute haben Probleme. So, geht's hier mal voran. Hier den.
Only pump 546, on the ground. Stand by for push and start.
But just standing by 546.
So, fährt die Brücke weg oder nicht? Wir können auch unseren Flug hier reinladen, damit wir mehr Zeit haben. Sam, 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 bla bla bla. Sim Brief. Aber da ist nichts angezeigt. Wahrscheinlich kann diese Anzeige das nicht. Und eben deswegen, wenn wir Wordflight in solchen Gegenden machen, machen wir lieber selber die ATC, weil die Fluglotsen hier die Prozeduren genau einhalten und dann dauert's ewig. And Crown Dynasty 143, when can we expect pushback? There's enough space. Ein bisschen Ärger an den Lotsen.
Dynasty 143, stand by for push and start, you are number 2.
Okay, but confirmed, there's no space to push back now?
Negative.
Okay. Ja eben, die haben hier das Konzept, wenn da ein Flieger auf dem Taxiway steht, dann darf kein anderer. Holborn!
Ivan 821, Songshan Ground, taxi to remote apron via November 1.
A taxi to apron to November 1, Ivan
71 Unit, ready with taxi.
Yay, Joram legt los.
Austrian 71 Juliet, 10 taxi via Whiskey.
10 via Whiskey, Austrian 71 Juliet, thank you. And there's an aircraft on our nose.
71 Juliet, I believe it's a scenery problem. Please disregard.
Thank you, sir. Austrian 71 Juliet.
So, Sangra, evening, Dynasty 510 gate number 4, request pushback. Dynasty 510, so Sangra, stand by for push and start, you're number 4.
Number 4, Dynasty 510.
Dynasty 143. Start push approved for runway 10, Dynasty 143. Also, dann. Ne, wir brauchen den hier. Push
hey, back. Captain, let me know where you want this thing. Welcome aboard, Captain. Toes connected, bypass pins inserted. Go ahead and kill the parking release. Brake when you're ready to go.
Die Brücke fährt weg mit der Park Brake. Verstehe.
Here comes the pushback. Light them up.
Light them up. Also dann einmal hier gucken. Bla 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 bla. Fuel pump, fuel pump, fuel pump. Off, off. Und starting engine number 2. Fuel on. V2 is 149. Während die anderen nochmal auf die Karte gucken. Und da war nichts von wegen selber den Approach rufen, sondern das macht.
1181,
wir rollen dann hier über Whiskey und dann geht's da raus. Zum Holding Point Whiskey, Runway 10, okay. Okay, dann starting engine number one. Oh, da macht gerade der Jumbo Takeoff. Ich baue noch meinen Track IR auf.
Cool. Just about done here. Go ahead and set your parking brake.
Starflyer 1527.
Park brake.
And set. We're disconnecting the tow. Give me just a moment.
After track IR.
Starflyer 1527, indicate the spot 34. We are number 2.
So. Oh. Track IR, ich bin wieder
mal. Starflyer 1527, taxi to. 3-2,
we are November 2. Thank you, taxi to spot 3-4, we are November 2, Starflyer 1527.
So, jetzt hat das. Nee, hat sich nicht beruhigt. Ich habe hier ein Empfangsproblem mit meinem Receiver, sehe ich. Oh lala. Also dann hier. Flaps 5.
And we're disconnected. Signal and pen on the left. Take it easy and have a safe flight.
Zack, ja, alles gemacht.
Ocean Ground, Air System 90, request push and start from ramp 82.
Flaps 5, green light, RTO selected, trims and okay, speed brake start. Dynasty 143, request taxi.
Dynasty 143, taxi. We have whiskey.
Whiskey 10, Dynasty 143. Ja, die Frames sind gerade nicht so berauschend hier. Aber das wird dann schon wieder im Flug.
JS 90, Pushing Start Approved, Number 10.
Pushing Start Approved, Air System 90.
Da ist der Daniel. Und der 11.
Five, four, six, go ahead.
1.546, push and start approved, runway 10.
Roger, push back runway 10, only 546.
Tennessee 143, contact, Sunset Tower, 1187, okay.
1187.
1181, Tennessee 143.
1181, Dynasty 143, goodbye.
To that. Runway 10, clear to run, orange line 852.
And departure 125.1. Tower, good evening. Dynasty 143, we are ready for departure.
Dynasty 143, Sunshine Tower, hold short runway 10.
Hold short runway 10, Dynasty 143. So, da vorne ist der Holding Point, da wo die Lichter blinken. Ja. Departure Review, also LNAV, VNAV armed, 5000 feet, contact departure when instructed, straight ahead. 4000 feet, make a left turn, but only after Sitze. And follow the SID. Yeah, we could have taken off. There's one guy 5 miles out still. We could have taken off easily. Aber die sind hier nicht gewohnt zu viel Verkehr. Die haben nicht so viel Übung, nicht so viele Nerven. Park brake set, taxi light off, Dann machen wir noch ein bisschen NAV-Setup. Ups, das war zu viel. Komm. Da müssen wir halt reinzoomen. Also jetzt haben wir hier das NDB Sierra Golf ist 310 und 357. Das geht so nicht. Muss ich hier machen. Also 310 und 357 war es, glaube ich, ne? Ja. Und das Log DMI 108,9. Falls wir umkehren müssen. Und das VOR 112,5. Setzen wir da hin. Oh. Das heißt, wir müssen auch bestimmt noch auf den warten. Alter, Tower, du hättest dem wieder die Landing Clearance canceln können und mich rauslassen. Da kommt er. Ich muss bestimmt die beiden Landungen abwarten. Ja, dann ist die 143 Airbus on final inside. Vielleicht lässt er mich zwischendrin raus.
Dann ist die 143, Roger, expect to arrival and you can departure.
Okay. Dann schauen wir uns eben hier Taiwan an, Taipei. Das ist die Light-Version. Ich habe vorhin hier auch die Vollversion runtergeladen, eingeladen in den Simulator und da war es dann runter auf 7, 8, 9 Frames pro Sekunde. Jetzt habe ich hier 21 mit der Light-Version, aber immer noch schön genug. Oh Mann, heute seid ihr ineffizient. Und dann fragen sie sich, warum wir am World Flight nicht gerne hier in die Gegend fliegen.
Sansan Tower Coordinate 246, Radio Check. Coordinate 246, Sansan Tower, Radio 555.
555, also Coordinate 246.
Japan 8102, Sansan Tower. Japan Air 8102, Sunset Tower.
Say again, please.
Japan Air 8102.
Einer hat dann durchstarten. Ich glaube, der Typ hier, der fliegt mit X-Plane, mit der Vollversion und der hat so wenige Frames. Guck mal, so langsam der ist, ja.
Japan 8102. Go around, fly miss approach procedure, climb limit 10,5000 feet.
Ja, der hat zu wenige Frames, deswegen so langsam. Den muss ich mir gleich anschreiben.
Tower Onipon 546, we are ready for departure.
Onipon 546, Roger. Korean Air 246, contact Songshan Ground for taxi 121.9. Dynasty 143, line up and wait, runway 10.
Runway 10, line up and wait, Dynasty 143.
Orange liner 852. Hold shop November 1, contact Songshan Ground 121.9. Contact Sunshine Ground 121 Decimal 9 Orange 8852. Japan 8102, contact type approach 119.7.
119.7, Japan 8102.
Also, dann Laser Line-Up, Checklist hier, zack, 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 Lichter alle an, bla bla bla, Autothrottle armed.
Approaching 10.
Territory, good evening, Skymark 778 on Whiskey, ready in sequence.
Skymark 778,
Hamburg, Roger.
On runway 10.
Dynasty 143, runway 10, wind 090 degrees at 7 knots, clear for takeoff.
Okay, runway 10, clear takeoff. Dynasty 143.
Sunshine Tower, air system 960, runway 10.
Blocked. Okay, thrust set, endlich geht's los.
Omnipom 146, line up and watch, runway 10.
Omnipom 546, line up and watch, to runway 10.
Jetzt habe ich auch nur 18 Frames pro Sekunde, aber sobald wir in der Luft sind und ich mir die Gebäude sehe, wird das sich bessern.
Skymark 778, that's a horseshoe runway 10.
Skymark 778.
Enough speed green. Fuel, no, it's 1000.
Juliet Alpha 090 Sunshine Tower, continue Whiskey Horseshoe runway 10.
We'll continue on Whiskey
Horseshoe
10, Air System 900.
Check flaps 1 selected. Dynasty 143, we change frequency automatically or you tell us?
Dynasty 143, contact type approach 125.1.
1251, Dynasty 143, goodbye. Check flaps up. Taipei approach, hello, Dynasty 143, 2800, climbing 5000 feet.
Dynasty 143, Taipei approach, continue the climb level 100.
Climb level 150, Dynasty 143. 150, come. Standard set. Autopilot on, let's enjoy the view. Cool aus, ja. Nette Szenerie. Aber bringt zu wenige Frames, wenn man auf die Gebäude guckt. Einzoomen, geht's gleich runter. Sobald die Gebäude aus dem Blick sind, gehen die Frames sofort wieder auf. Über 30. Denn die Gebäude wurden laut Beschreibung des Szenerieherstellers aus dem FSX konvertiert. Wahrscheinlich haben wir zu viele Polygone, sind nicht effizient genug gemacht. Das kostet halt Rechenleistung.
Falcon 0102, type approach.
Also in der Hinsicht bin ich schon ein bisschen enttäuscht jetzt hier von dem Event, weil die halt da nicht flexibel sind mit so viel Verkehr. Können die nicht umgehen. Weil der Luftraum hat die Kapazität. Also Level 100. Landing Lights off, Wing. Off. Fuel müsste gleich leer sein im Center Tank. Da kommt dann gleich wieder hier die Caution. Im Warning Panel. Ich bin mal kurz weg vom Headset, aber ich habe den ATC hier auf den Lautsprechern.
Good evening, Hong Kong Shuttle 192 with you climbing 3,000 feet.
Hong Kong Shuttle 192 to approach, radar contact, climb and 10 variable 240.
Climb and 10 variable 240, Hong Kong Shuttle 192.
Hong Kong Shuttle 192, why did you take off from the loop before?
We are take off from Taipei Tower International Airport. Roger, we have clearance for takeoff. We have received a clearance from the ground controller, but he's offline now. Hong Kong Shuttle 192.
Hong
Taipei approach Nippon 546, climbing, now passing 9,400. Climbing 10-5-190 Nippon 546.
Can I see 143, contact and control 125.
One is the 143 maintaining level 150, higher please. Sorry, you are unreadable. Five, thank you, Dynasty 143. You were very weak on the volume. Also, 1255.
Taipei approach, very good evening, SkyMax.
Taipei control, hello, Dynasty 143, level 150.
Dynasty 143, Taipei control, acquire, maintain, variable 350, and from passive position, direct to Mocha.
Direct mock-up and level 350, Dynasty 143.
EBA 155, revise your flight plan, and now fly the airway bubble 576 to Anpu, and then join Anpu 1 Zuzu arrival for runway 10.
Runway 10, sorry, route text, please, I can't know, sorry, EBA 155.
Ja, keiner versteht irgendwas. Type text, please. Darum gibt es auch CPDLC, da kann man dann sowas durchschicken. Und kratzt sich. Darf er nicht. Denn Kratzen sind doof. Also, Configure Audio. Ich mache jetzt hier mal Engine Volume runter, Air Conditioning Volume runter.
Six County Fukuoka Control 11 Operation 120 Decimal 3.
So, mal gucken, ob ich das so besser machen kann mit dem ATC auf meinen Lautsprechern.
Kannst du 116 Taipei? Kannst du 116 Kante Fukuoka Kanto 120 Decimal 3?
Das brauchen wir auch später, können wir schon vorbereiten. 120 Decimal 3. Zack.
Taipei Control, good evening. Onipo 546. Name, temperature 190, assign temperature 350.
So, mal schauen, wo der Joram sich rumtreibt. Der ist schon bestimmt weit weg. Der ist schon 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 Meilen vor mir. Uff. Weit abgeschlagen sind wir hier.
Only 4546, ground maintain flight 350, lobbying direct Morca.
Australia 7, Zima QZ, County Fukuoka Control 120, Decimal 3, good day. Australia 7, Lima Juliet, Cafe.
Ocean 7, Lima Juliet.
Kante, Fukuoka Control 120, Decimal 3 for Australia 7, Lima Juliet.
120, Decimal 3, 4 for Ocean 7, Lima Juliet.
Taipei Control, good evening, Hong Kong Shuttle 192 with you at 5418. 7 and climbing to 54240.
Hong Kong Shuttle 192, climbing control, climb maintain 54360.
Climb maintain 54360, Hong Kong Shuttle 192.
Very good evening, SkyMark 778 at flight level 190.
SkyMark 778, copy control, climb maintain flight level 350.
Climb and maintain flight level 350, SkyMark 778.
SkyMark 778, from present position, direct to Mocha.
And direct Mocha for SkyMark 778, thank you.
Volleyball 546, Dutch Mocha, Dutch Mocha.
Only 546, request pubs Angus Kit Mocha.
Volleyball 546, next you just fly Dutch Mocha.
Nippon 546, proceed direct to Mocha.
SkyMark 778, direct to Mocha.
Already direct Mocha for SkyMark 778.
Traffic control, air system 90 with you at flight level 170 to flight level 190.
Air system 90, traffic control, climb 18, flight level 330.
Up to 330, air system 90.
Skymarker 7-8, can you take 50370?
Just a moment.
Skymarker 7-8, can you take 50370?
Affirmative, 370 is okay.
Okay, Skymarker 7-8, climb maintain 50370, thank you.
Climb maintain 370 for Skymarker 7-8.
System 90, direct to Mocha.
Japan 851, Fukuoka control.
Sorry, Japan 851, go ahead.
Japan 851, route or plan upgrade していただけますか?
はい、少々お待ちください、Japan 851.
Japan 851, Fukuoka control.
Japan 851, go ahead.
Japan 851, clear to Tanegashima Airport via present position direct, Nakatani VOR, making flight level 410.
Japan 851, clear to direct, Nakatani VOR, maintain 410, Japan 851.
1-2, now back to seat.
That's 7152, roger. Control, only 4546, maintain flight rule 350.
Only 4546, Fukuoka Control, good evening, maintain flight rule 350.
Maintain flight rule 350, only 4546.
Japan 851 cleared for approach to Tanegashima Airport.
Cleared for approach to Tanegashima Airport, Japan 851.
Japan 851 report approach type.
Request VOR runway 31 approach.
VOR 31 Raja report high station.
Report high station, Japan 851.
Fukuoka Control, very good evening. Skymark 778 at flight level 370.
Skymark 77. Skymark 778 of Fukuoka Control, good evening. Maintain flight level 370. Recycle Skoke 1006.
Recycle Skoke 1006 for Skymark 778.
Fukuoka Control Air System 900 with you at flight level 314 and flight level 330.
Air System 900 of Fukuoka Control, good evening, maintain climate in flight level 330.
Climate maintain flight level 330, Air System 900.
EBA 556, descent to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
Descent to 5120 by Marco, EBA 556.
EBA 556 negative, descent to reach 10,000 by Marco.
No, 10,000 by Marco, EBA 556.
So, dann lassen wir wieder. Telefonanruf ist fertig. Center Dynasty 143, we are back on voice.
143, Roger.
Alright. Ups. Der Joram fragt mal Infostreifen. Joram, das ist der sogenannte Bene Overlay. Overlay, ja, Moment, ich kann es zeigen. Ja, Bene Overlay, das heißt es hier. Ist ein Freeware, kann man runterladen. Und dann entsprechend konfigurieren, Setup machen und einbinden. Und als, wie soll man sagen, als Layer in seinem Streaming-Programm anzeigen lassen. Sieht es denn so aus? Guck hier. Oh. Das ist mein Streaming-Programm, ist durch mit Bild im Bild im Bild im Bild im Bild. Und dann kann ich hier sagen, ne? Guck, da kann ich die ganzen Overlays abschalten oder zuschalten. Das FMS vom Arcas und der Swift Client. So, aber zurück aufs Plätzchen wieder. Da hat mir damals der Costa sehr stark geholfen, das einzubinden und einzustellen. Das war super und ich kann dir auch gerne helfen, wenn du streamen willst. So, jetzt müssen wir mal gucken. Wir haben noch ein bisschen bis Zielflughafen. Aber keiner von diesen Arrivals passt so wirklich zu Marco. Also Marco ist das Ende von meiner Route. Und ihr habt ja vielleicht schon in den Karten hier gesehen, ist Runway 32 in Use. Und Masku, okay, hier ist Marco. Aber von Marco geht es nur nach Robin. Das ist für Runway 14. Aber es ist ja Runway 32 in Use. Und da ist, und für die 32 gibt es nur RNF RMP Runway 32. Und da muss ich irgendwie nach Kigma kommen. Aber nach Kigma. Komme ich nur von Ituki. Vielleicht geht er mich nach Ituki und dann die Kigma Arrival. Wir werden es rausfinden. Oh, ich kann wieder meinen Sound wieder hochfahren. Ah, ba 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 bla. Nein, das wollte ich nicht.
Only Pon 874, descend to reach flight level 160 by Cali.
Descend to reach flight level 160 by Cali, Only Pon 874.
Blocked two stations.
EBA 921 contact Taipei control 125 decimal 5.
125 decimal 5, good night, bye bye.
Bye.
Control, it's Cathay 330. We are back and sorry for holding for so long.
Cathay 330, confirm your logoff.
Affirmative, we are ready for arrival procedure.
Cathay 330, Roger, descend to reach flight level. Question, descend to reach 10,000 by Marco, KNG 2985.
Roger, descend 10,000 feet by Marco, Cathay 330.
Ja, Hamsterkäufer. Wir waren gerade eben hier in Karlsruhe im großen Check-in Edeka Einkaufscenter. Nudelregal ist, weiß nicht wie lang, 20 Meter lang, leer gefegt. Auch die im Legal gibt es auch einen riesen Bereich mit Dose, Tomaten in Dose, leer, alles weg. Klopapier, leer, nichts, gar nichts. Milch auch, alles weg. Und irgendwann kam dann jemand vom Markt, hat wieder aufgefüllt, die Nudeln. Um denen herum haben sich Menschentrauben gebildet, um gleich ihm das aus der Hand zu nehmen. Abartig, wie primitiv die Menschen sind. Ich habe Angst.
Cathay 330, flight heading 120, back for spacing, descend the landing 10,000.
Roger, heading 120 for spacing, descend 10,000, Cathay 330.
Fukuoka Control, Japan 851, high station, Japan 851, report complete base turn, runway 31. Report complete base turn, runway 31, Japan 851.
Ja, korrekt. Was macht einem mehr Bedenken? Also wir haben hier das Matsuyama VOR
10.65.
Und ILS 109,3. Brauchen wir zwar nicht wahrscheinlich, aber wir können es ja vorbereiten. Just in case.
IBAS 556, Number 1, Kontakt.
Joran, bist du gerade im Stream zugucken? Dann kann ich dir gerne nochmal das zeigen mit diesem Infobalken.
128, Destin on the road, Eva 556. Good day.
Good day.
Okay, ich tue mal den ATC runterregeln. So, kannst du mich jetzt besser hören? Also, Joram, der hat es vorher nicht gehört. Ich erkläre nochmal mit dem hier. Das Ding heißt Bene Overlay. Bene Overlay ist aktuell Version 1.2.1. Ist ein kostenloses Add-on, das man runterladen kann. Und da gibt man vor jedem Flug, gibt man die ganzen Daten ein zu dem Flug und dann kann man das eben darstellen lassen. Und das Darstellen geht über ein anderes Programm. Das ist nur das, was ich da zeigen will. Informationen. Da kann man eben einstellen, was man genau anzeigt, mit welchen Schriftgrößen und Schriftarten und so weiter.
Mabo 999, for control, maintain flight level 370.
Mabo
SkyMark 778 of flight control, you can back to flight level 350, how about?
I can say it's 370 if it's okay for SkyMark
778. SkyMark
780,
roger.
Also, blablabla. Dann mal den Anflug angucken, falls wir den RNF 3-2 fliegen sollten, wird interessant. Dann geht's nach vom Kigma, 6000 feet, hier ist die Highest Elevation, 4045 feet.
Coca Control, Japan,
MSA 7500 here to the east, 4000 northwest and 5800 southwest. Also Kigma descent from 6 to 4000 feet at Henro. 6 miles distance, 2000 feet, that means it's a 3 degree descent path. And then from Henro we descend to 2500 feet at OM 271, then a right turn to 272 descending, that's all 3 degree descent path here. We fly this arc here, 272, 273, 274, and 274 is the final approach point. That is not the final approach point, but it's where we'll line up with the final. And the decision altitude is 484. Also 484. Das wird lustig. Es gibt ziemlich viele coole Flughäfen hier in Asien, wo es so mit Spezialprozeduren durch die Zugang geht. Das ist nett. Nächste Frequenz wird irgendein Approach Controller sein, der ist aber noch nicht in Range.
Control Katai 330 confirm current that we're using is 32.
A from
Roger 330, thank you.
Yeah. Expect radar vector to visual runway 32.
Ah, radar vector to visual.
Radar vector to runway 32, Katai 330.
Yeah. Good luck. Ah, hier. Einer hat bekommen eine Freigabe, Descent to reach 10.000 feet bei Marco. Also, können wir eingeben hier, Marco 10.000 feet.
Cafe 330, contact Iwakuni, approach 128.0.
128.0 for approach, Katai 330, and have a good evening.
Bye-bye.
Ich kenne die Stimme. Das klingt wie der Matisse. Ist aber nicht, oder? Also blalala, QNH92985. Also die Japaner machen es lustig. Die sagen zwar QNH, aber tun dann die amerikanische Version nehmen von der Messeinheit, also den Inches. 2985. Die Amerikaner sagen eigentlich Altimeter Setting 2985. Die sagen nicht QNH.
Descent to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
Dynasty 143, descend when ready, 10,000 feet, Marco 2985. Gut, drehen wir jetzt 10,000 ein. Punkt.
Nippon 874, contact Tokyo Control 120.5.
Contact Tokyo Control 120.5, good day, Nippon 5, correction Nippon 874.
Descend to level 100 by Marco, then QH2985, then 214.
Control 5-1, Dynasty 510, with you for level 350. Dynasty 510, Fukuoka Control, we will making flight level 350.
Dynasty 510.
Japan Air 3414, contact Taipei Control 125.5.
Contact Taipei Control 125.5, Japan 3414, thank you, good day.
Good day.
Tennessee Delta 19, request change back to Valley 4370.
Tennessee Delta 19, roger, descend elementary flight rate 370 and descend to reach 10,000 by Marco.
Also Marco, fix, wir haben noch viele Meilen zu fliegen. Wir haben eine schöne Ground Speed hier, ne? 570 Knoten, das kann sich sehen lassen. So, wir müssen, also in Marco müssen wir auf 10.000 sein, aktuell haben wir 35.000, also müssen wir 25.000 Fuß verdichten, 25. Mal 3 gibt 75, wir addieren mal noch 10 Meilen, also 85 Meilen vor Marco müssen wir runter. So, der sagt hier noch 270 Meilen bis zum Top Descent und der ist hinten noch 345 Meilen bis Marco. Das sind dann 75 Meilen Differenz. Das passt. Okay. Ja. Also, alles im grünen Bereich. Also entweder fliegen wir diesen RNF Approach oder es gibt halt einen Visual. Backtest to Visual Approach Runway 32. Ist auch okay. Wahrscheinlich hier irgendwo hin und dann rechts weiter in Visual. And after landing. Ne, das wollte ich nicht. No. After landing, come on. We will vacate to the right. Probably here, Tango 3 or Tango 2. And then right on taxiway Papa 2 and Papa 3 to the parking area. Not much information given. Prior permission required. Yeah, we have prior permission. Wie lange geht's noch? Also, wenn wir dem hier folgen würden, 7:50 Uhr, aber es wird bestimmt früher enden. Noch eine Stunde, na weniger. 45 Minuten bis zur Landung, das geht. China Airlines.
EVA 130, quick control, good evening, main team flight number 370.
Roger, main team
Roger.
Tennessee 314, contact Iwakuni approach 128.0.
128.0, that's issue 14, thank you, have a good day.
Great.
So, where are we going? Still good. We still have a nice ground speed, 569, that's good. The top of descent is still far away. Quite a bit of wind, 277 degrees, 148 knots. Wow. Jo, genau. Ja, okay.
Tennessee 719, contact Iwakuni approach 119, decimal, question 128.0.
128.0. We will need this later on.
A1 contact Iwakuni approach 128.0.
Water contact approach 128.0, sayonara.
Sayonara, very good. Dynasty 7512, descend to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
Descend to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2984, Dynasty 7512.
QNH 2985.
I'm sorry, it's QNH 2985, Dynasty 7512.
Okay, oh yeah, I found something. Jump presence.
Station Compass for Matsuyama Airport, Romeo Juliet, Oscar Mike Airport. Matsuyama Airport, visual approach in progress, runway 32. Matsuyama Airport is right traffic pattern only, east side traffic pattern. So please, just the information out.
Thank you. Also, der hat es dann eben bestätigt, dass wir ein Right-Hand-Traffic-Pattern fliegen werden in Matsuyama. Matsumaya? Matsuyama? Yamaha? Toyota? Ah, gut, dann, let's have a look. So, it's gonna be then in the east, so we're gonna fly a right-hand-Pattern for the approach. If it's a visual approach, oh sorry, the airport elevation is almost sea level, so we will set,
descent to reach 1000
minimum
by Marco, QNH 2985.
1500 feet, 1500 feet. It's a nice view, huh? And by the way, I just replied to you on Discord. There's one more thing you can check. Check in your X-Swift bus settings that P2P, peer-to-peer, is activated or selected.
That's the 702 Fukuoka Control, beginning maintain flight rate 370.
You can check it here on Swift Launcher and here. This has to be.
Cathay 116, descent to reach 1000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
So.
Cathay 116, excuse me, please.
Oh, completely unreadable. Also, let's have a look here. ATIS from Matsuyama. Information Tango 12 Zulu. Yep, runway 32. Wind 310 degrees, 30 knots. Good visibility. View at 4500, 9 degrees, 2985. Let's have a look for Joram. Oh, he's so far away already. Oof, look here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, almost 80 miles ahead of us. But his ground speed is a little bit slower than ours. He's only at 525 knots. But this may be due to him. Yeah, we got the same now because we just turned a little bit to the left, and so we have more crosswind now than headwind. So of course we lost headwind, tailwind component. So we are slower too. Just like the Austrian with Joram on board. So he's doing 523 knots and we're doing 521. So.
Oregon 815, traffic 210 for Pacific, expect the delta to Kagoshima.
Heading 210.
Okay, well, if it doesn't work, or if your X-Swift bus setting is good, well, then the only thing is, yeah, wait for Klaus or the others to arrive and have a look. I hope we can solve it quickly for you, the problem.
Oregon 620 Fukuoka Control, reduce speed, reduce Mach 0.74 or less for surfing.
Why spacing?
It used to be 7-4, only bouncing to Eagle.
Let's have a look where they all are. Not here. Ah, look at Europe. Europe is active as well. And of course here they have Iceland radio up. Because of the, look at all the aircraft, because of the new scenery for Keflavik.
Olipon 620, how about to fly the 330?
Not better. What's the weather?
In
Keflavik, minus 2 degrees. No, thank you. I'm not flying there. It's too cold. But full ATC, yeah,
okay,
not bad. You don't see that too often.
620, thank you. Descend the meeting flight level 330, Digimon, normal speed. Normal speed there.
Look here, Europe is quite well staffed. Yeah, not bad, not bad, not bad. Ukraine, Russia. Yeah, Simferopol, it's not the Ukraine anymore.
Austrian 7 Lima Juliet, ready for descent.
Oh, look, another group right here from Daxing to Shangliu. There's a lot of planes here, wow, not bad.
Russian 7 Lima Juliet, descend to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
Descend 10,000 at Marco for QNH 2985, Austrian 7 Lima Juliet, thank you.
We are here.
Dynasty 7512, contact Iwakuri, approach 128.10.
We're getting there.
Iwakuri, approach 128.10, this is 7512, good day.
Good day.
Ah, here, look, all the arrivals.
Orbital 63, descend and maintain 5000.
Not bad, so quite active. Ah,
Nippon 633, descend and maintain 5000.
The port number isn't the same. Okay, so let's change the port number and let's see if that will solve your problem. I really hope that's the one, the case. Cool. So, how are we doing here? Top of descent? Still far away. And we can build a nice approach now for the visual. Let's have a look. We will insert. Can we insert something?
Only about 633, contact Iwakuni approach 128.0.
Iwakuni 128.0, only about 633.
Let's use this. Marco, Roman, Robin. Roman.
Olipon 815, turn right heading 220.
Robin?
Turn right heading 220, Olipon 815.
Check. There we go. Then we set here this point, some kind of base leg. So, landing speed set, What is the wind? 310 degrees, 13 knots, so we have to use here 7 knots of wind correction.
Full quarter control, Cathay 451, flight level 380.
Cathay 451, Tokyo, Fukuoka Control, good evening, maintain flight level 380.
Maintain flight level 380, Cathay 451.
On the let me have a look at my settings. Let me have a look at my settings. So, Swifty bus settings. Let me find it. I got the same port on X Swift bus in Swift GUI 45001. Yeah, Dynasty 143, we will descend when ready 10,000 feet to be level by Marco. Altimeter 29985.
Dynasty 143, thank you.
Radio
check,
how do you read? Yeah, Radio 5. We made a read back already half an hour ago. So now Swift launcher. Let's have a look there again. Here the port is 4501.
Audible 815, resume navigation direct to Kagoshima.
So I got the same here, but for me it works. So, for me, the port in Swift launcher is 45000, and in Swift, and the Swift bus setting in Swift GUI, when you go to simulator settings, is 45001. So I got the same there, and it works. For me, it works.
Cathay 116, contact Iwakuni approach 128.0, thank you.
Stone, fliegst du gerade in Hong Kong bei Watsim oder fliegst du offline?
Cathay 116 contact Iwakuni approach 128.0.
Ah, es wird offline, na gut, dann ist langweilig. Wie heißt der? Tokyo Center rufen wir nicht, nee. Fukuoka Control mit dem. And we will be talking to this guy. Iwakuni approach. Yeah. Maybe this one? Iwakuni Approach. Echt? Aber das. Okay. Aber nur, weil er nicht genügend Frames hat, wenn er. Ja. Ja, well, you need at least 20 frames per second, yeah. Sometimes you can fall below it a little bit for a few seconds, that's fine, but it should not happen all the time, no. Or most of the time. Quickly off the headset.
Australia 7B Majorette, contact the Iwakuni approach 128.0.
128.0, Austin 7 Lima Juliet, thank you, good day.
Good day.
Olipon 815, I say again, Digimon Navigation, direct to Kagoshima.
Dynasty 143, descend to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
So, bin zurück.
Fukuoka Control, good evening. Orange Liner 853, now flight level 1350 to 370.
Orange Liner 853.
Ja, nee, aber mit 20 bis 25 Frames hast du kein Problem mit anderen Fliegen, das ist okay.
Climb
Flight Level 370, Orange 953. Yeah. Dynasty 143, you're calling us?
Dynasty 143, sorry,
this is yours. Oh, thank you. So, noch 90 Meilen bis Marco und Descent in 7 Meilen, das passt ja. Also 80 Meilen vorher anfangen, das ist so, was ich erwartet habe. That's what I expected, 80 Miles before. I make the third time a read back, we descend 10,000 feet to be level by Marco, 2985, Dynasty 143.
Thank you.
Third time I lied. You say it. And we descend. Seatbelts on. Ja, der Wind nimmt ziemlich schnell ab. That's why we have these modulations in pitch and speed. It's going up. So, we are approaching destination, not bad.
It's Skymark 778, it's ready for descent.
Skymark 778, roger descent to reach 10,000 by Marco, QNH 2985.
Descent 10,000, elevated Marco, QNH 2985, Skymark 778.
Tennessee 143, contact Iwakuni approach 128-0.
1280, Dynasty 143, arigato.
3000, report airport in sight.
Descent to 3000, report airport in sight, and 314.
Austin, certainly with Juliet back on deck.
Copy. On point 633, right turn heading 360, cleared IELS runway 2. On point 633,
right heading 360, cleared IELS runway 2.
Iwakuni approach, hello. Dynasty 143 descending 10,000 feet to Marco.
Service transmission Dynasty 143, Iwakuni approach, expect visual approach runway 32.
Expect visual 32, Iwakuni, Dynasty 143.
Dynasty 314. Airport, you are 3 o'clock, 3 miles to report airport in sight.
What do you prefer between vertical speed, level change, and VNAV for descending? I prefer VNAV.
Report 3 miles for
airport. It all depends on the situation.
Dynasty 116, turn right heading 160.
For what we do now here, I use VNAV.
I'm sorry. Cathay 116, right down heading 160.
When I have to lose altitude as quickly as possible while maintaining the same indicated airspeed, I use level change.
Australian 7 Lima Juliet, right down heading 120.
If I want to have a nice, slow, stable descent, I use vertical speed.
Dynasty 314, are you still not in sight?
I'm right hand.
Dynasty 314, confirm, do you have an airport in sight?
No.
Nope.
Okay.
Also, Matsuyama Tower is 118.35. 118.35.
Dynasty 314, right down heading 290, descend momentum 1500.
Yeah.
Dynasty 314, descend momentum 1500.
Descend momentum 1500 and 314, runway inside.
Dynasty 314, Roger, clear the visual approach, runway 32, contact Matsuyama Tower,
118.35.
That's hip shit.
Confirm 118.35.
It's quite pretty here, yeah? Look at this.
118.35.
Not bad, huh?
Dynasty 116, you are placing traffic on your 1 o'clock, 4.5 miles, report traffic inside. Say 116 traffic, you are 2 o'clock 4 miles.
Okay, let's reduce speed to 1 to 250.
Australian 7 Lima Juliet, right down heading 150.
Enough, yeah, it
right
can be unstable,
zero.
But
just say 116.
You just have to monitor it.
On your 3 o'clock, 4 miles, leaving 2200 Boeing 747.
Any mode in an aircraft has to be watched.
Just a 116 pleasure, follow the traffic, clear the beach.
To make sure it's doing what you expect it to do.
Australian 7 Lima Juliet places traffic on your 3 o'clock, 11 miles, maintain 3000 Boeing 747, report traffic inside.
Traffic inside 2 o'clock, Gaussian 7 Lima Juliet.
Australian 7 Lima Juliet,
Australian, Austrian.
just confirm on your 12 or 1 o'clock and 11 miles.
Austrian 7 Lima Juliet, we have traffic inside on approach
3-2. Australian 7 Lima Juliet, thanks for your confirmation. Clear visual approach runway 3-2. Follow the traffic.
Following traffic, cleared visual 3-2, Austrian 7 Lima Juliet, thank you.
On Nippon 633, runway 2, clear to land.
Runway 2, clear to land, on Nippon 633.
Cathay 116, contact Matsuyama Tower 118.35. Dynasty 143, right turn heading 090, vector for visual, descent maintain 8000.
Right 090, descent 8000 feet, visual, vector to visual runway 32. Dynasty 143.
Australian 7 Lima Juliet, contact Matsuyama Tower 118.35.
Yeah, the Yoram is in Australia.
118.35 Austrian, 7 Lima Juliet, good day.
Okay, then approaching flight level 100 or 10,000 feet rather, we switch on the lights, the wing light, fasten belts on, ignition continues. Let's have a look for our checklist. Here, descent, pressurization, landing altitude set, recall checked. Auto brake 2 is here. Set. Landing data, VREF and minimums are set. Approach briefing is completed. If approach briefing is not completed, we fly the visual approach. In case of missed approach, we're gonna climb 1500 feet on runway heading and we will join the right hand circuit again, unless otherwise instructed by ATC. Approach check, altimeters 2985 set. Three times, yeah. And landing checklist next. So we are now on radar vectors.
We have no military traffic on the ground. Turn left to Bravo 4 or Bravo 5.
Alright, right. Left to turn Bravo 5 and hold at Bravo 5. This is a request, Orinpon 633.
Orinpon 633, Roger, turn left to Bravo 5, report when ready.
Alright, report to Tendria, Orinpon 633.
Oh yeah, this is here. Okay, I see. The final already. Should have taken other points.
Dynasty 143, this is the main team 3000.
This is the main 3000. Dynasty 143. 3000 feet set.
Approach on Pond 633.
So we have 20 DME to the field and it's on our right hand side, 2 o'clock position. Can we see it already?
No.
It's a bit too hazy here. So at the moment we are here, just before Robin, flying 090, so we should see this island here.
Skymark 778, you are going to approach. Expect beach of approach, runway 32.
Could be this island here, yeah. And this looks like a little volcano here, huh? The peak. I didn't know you had volcanoes in Japan, hahaha. Very
dynasty
funny.
143, right down heading 120.
Heading 120, Dynasty 143. Heading 120. So we're gonna come in here, somewhere like this. Yep, I hope that we will be able to fix your Swift installation very soon, so you can fly online again.
Dynasty 143 airport, 1 o'clock, 24 miles, report airport in sight.
Dynasty 143, we call you. Ah, this is a volcano. Is this the airport? Ah, so 12 miles.
Do you accept continue taxiing?
Orinpon 63 has dropped the issue. We can continue taxi to gate.
Ah, this is the airfield. Here it is. And there is a 747, and there must be somewhere Yoram on approach, and it's 777.
Across.
At Dynasty 143, we got the runway inside.
Dynasty 143, let's clear the BGL approach, runway 32.
Cleared right hand visual approach, runway 32, Dynasty 143. So, altitude select, 1500.
Orinpon 650, will you go continue taxi to gate?
Thank you.
Speed check, flaps 1, 2, and 5.
Right turn heading 070, vector for visual approach, descend on 18-3000.
Right heading 070 and descend to feet, SkyMark
78. Dynasty 143, join east, downwind. Contact Matsuyama Tower 118.35.
Yeah, we fly a right hand circuit, runway 32, 118.35. Dynasty 143, arigato. Matsuyama Tower, hello, it's Dynasty 143, right hand downwind, runway 32. Okay, on runway 32, we are clear to land. Dynasty 143. Well done. Let's use vertical speed to keep the rate, and we select a lower airspeed already. So once we level off, the plane will slow down nicely, and we can do that. So let's help the plane to slow down. Gear down. There's the airfield, and there's already Joram at the gate. I see the Austrian 777, very good. Altitude hold green. And then let's have some fun. Autopilot is off. Flight director off. Heading buck goes to 320. Well, we are clear to land, so we can select this on.
Minimums.
Yeah, it's checked. Speed check, flaps 10. Flaps 15. Oh yeah, we have to start the stopwatch.
Thousand feet stabilized with
speed check, flaps 25. Aber nicht steigen. Okay, order throttle off. Speed check, flaps 30. Speed brake armed. And speed check, flaps full for landing. We are clear to land. And now we have to descend, really. Little bit high. We're correcting. We're a bit low. We're correcting. Oh no, we're a bit high.
Approaching 3-2.
Also gear down 3 greens, flaps full, auto brake 2, speed brake armed,
400.
Clear to land. Well, don't say skillful pilot until you see me land. We haven't made it yet to the airport. Still have to hit that runway. Four reds, so short level off.
50, 40, 30, 20,
idle. idle reverse. Okay, landing was okay, yeah. Reverse off. Auto brake deselected. That's retractive flaps already.
Eigene Sicherheit noch so lange angeschnallt sitzen zu bleiben. Im Aperture Flight ihrem Reisebüro.
Also hier den Flug Matsuyama kann man einplanen. Auch für andere Flüge. I can recommend flying here. That's that was fun, the approach. And I can recommend this.
Taxi to gate number 6.
Taxi to stand number 6. Dynasty 143. Arigato.
Thank you.
Yeah, my airport navigator stopped working. Something pissed it off. Okay, then goodbye. So let's have a look at our after landing items. We need landing lights off, taxi light stays on, then strobe off, ignition off, probe heat off. Oh, let's continue. Now we have to find stand number 6.
Skymark 778 on downwind 32.
Skymark 778.
Let's have a look at our map. I think the map was not very helpful.
Window 310 degrees 130. Expect your spot.
Oh, here, 6.
East number 2.
Cleared for 32 and expect east number 02 for Skymark 778.
So we seem to be now here in the cargo area. We are here somewhere. Kilo and Juliet. Ah, stand 1-4. There we go. So we just pass here this Kilo and Juliet. Now we are here. We have to continue until the end of these buildings and then the second on the left. Probably Joram is on stand number 7. Yeah, but mein. Ich hatte vorhin schon ein Taipei-Probleme mit dem Airport Navigator. Mal gucken, ob es dann bei sich im normalen Flughafen wieder einkennt. Aber I can recommend flying here to this airport. It's fun. Especially, I think, if you fly this RNAV, the RMP approach for runway 32. That would have been even more fun. And yeah, that's a nice destination if you fly in the area, even without ATC problem. So, stand number 7. And stand number 6. Taxi light off. To avoid blinding the marshaler, if there is one. Oops. The ground services. Yeah, and this is a standard gateway scenery. I had to download and install it separately. It was not there by standard, but it's an official gateway scenery from Xplane.org, or Xplane.com rather. Frames are good or acceptable. So, park brake set. GPU and chocks. Fuel off, generator connected, fuel pumps. So, top down, la la la. La la la, window heat, fasten belts, electric pumps. And this is set for the next flight. That's good. And anti-collision light off. The flight is over, as the Germans say.
Matsuyama Tower, S7900, with you at 3000 feet. We have been cleared for the official runway 32 approach.
Yes, this is Matsuyama Tower, runway 32, continue approach. Traffic Boeing 737, 2 miles on final, you are about to for landing.
And I'm full for landing and we see the traffic on final air system 90.
S790, Russia.
Oh, wir können ja mal hier den Simon zugucken beim Landen.
Expect stand 2, air system 90.
Da ist er. Ja gut, die Spoiler sollten nicht ausgefahren sein jetzt, aber das ist halt, ja. Ja, war halt eine Minigruppe mit drei Leuten, aber auch gut. Was a minigroup with three pilots only, but hey, as long as it's fun, it's fine. Daniel, you're using X-Plane 2 or prepared or what kind of scenery? It's a different one, huh?
Skymark
778, welcome to Matsuyama. Taxi to Spot number 1. Taxi to number 1 for Skymark 778. Yes, System 900, proceeding traffic, now landing. Runway 32, clear ground. Window 310.
Nein, das wollte ich nicht. Ich wollte den da.
Go to land, air system 90.
Und so. Alright, so I hope you all enjoyed this little flight here. So tonight I will, at 6 o'clock our local time, that's in 2 hours from now, I will go out for dinner in a restaurant somewhere, so I will not be here for an early flight, and then there will be the stream at 8 o'clock of... Is it Uhu? Uhu Rello? Uhu! Wo ist er? Ja, Uhu Rello. Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Aber this will not last forever, so I may do another flight afterwards. Okay Leute, dann warte ich noch, bis hier der Dani geparkt hat. Mach mal ein Gruppenfoto für unser Album. We make a group photo for our album and then we call it a day, isn't it? So let me jump. Yeah, I can show you for those who do not know Swift yet. Let's select here is Joram and I go follow in simulator. And now I follow him in simulator and we can change our perspective. And we can take a group photo with the other guy, with Daniel. Although he's parking him at the other end of the apron, it's not very nice. Let's take a photo like this.
135, runway 32, clear ground, window 310, degrees 130 knots.
Settlement
32, so, Joram hat sich ausgelockt. Go back. Ah, dieser ist scheiße. So ist besser mit mehr Sonnenlicht. Alright then guys, I'm logging out here from the stream and I see you later in Discord or the other channels. Thanks for watching and for interacting, was fun. Bye bye! Hey, Terence with a spoon. At the moment, nowhere else. We will fly tonight again. Or maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow. Tonight or tomorrow. So, see you.